Anyway, there we are. I just have a new plate, and a new bit of gravy. Even that's hot. They're really trying to sabotage me today. You know, in the sink over there, you won't believe this, we've got about 11 plates of half-eaten faggots, but I haven't been too successful this morning doing the simple task of, you know, spooning delicious mushy peas onto a plate, a very simple round plate with a wonderful faggot on it. I mean, Mike cooked them and I can't even serve them. It's quite extraordinary. Listen, why did you, on the other hand, give up that glittering career in London as a chef with some new world cuisine sort of, to come down here and cook humble faggots?
Well, what's wrong with that, Keith? I can't see anything wrong with coming back here to my roots here in the Black Country.
That's right. Four.
And keeping alive the two traditional faggots and peas that we're all very proud of in the area. A nice faggot here, mushy peas, come back from a hard day's work. Nice drop of real ale from the Black Country. And what's any better than that?
Couldn't be a lot better,
Fred.